Hi, it's Eva from Veo. In this video, I'll show you how to create teams and add members to it. Let's just go ahead and create our first team. We create a team here. We have to give it a name, choose the gender, and decide what role we want to have in it. There we go, we just created our first team. Now we'd like to add some members to it. First, I want to add one of our players and give them permissions of editor. Alright, so I just sent an invitation and I could go ahead and invite more members, but let's go back on the team page for a second. If you're a club or team admin, you can adjust the permissions of your players. You can change the permission role or remove a member if you'd like. Now I just wanted to show you that you can adjust some team settings along the way. You can change the name, adjust the gender, or delete the team. Okay, let's go back to our first page. I just wanted to show you where you can add a new team. And also some shortcuts from this view. You can view, add a team, and view or add members from here directly. Now let's see how do we assign a video to a certain team. Let's go in. We'll have to click edit and choose the team here. As soon as we save, this recording is assigned to the team and it will appear under the team page. Let's go to our team page and there it is, the recording we've just assigned to it. Alright, these were the basics of team management in Veo platform. Hope this was helpful and we're looking forward to seeing your recordings.